hands that held yours when no one was there for you. This hand that gathered flowers to toss in the wind when life was through. This hand that hid my face in the end when you stopped breathing that night. So I sit here alone and search for the way to cope as I curse at the cruelty of the light. Create the mask and diversion to disguise the emotions, now locked far away. This hand that reached out for someone who decided they had nothing more to say. This hand with more scars and nerve damage than you could ever possibly see. This hand that had love ripped away because I simply did not deserve to be free. This hand.